The pancreas is a vital organ, and if it doesn't function correctly, it can severely damage our health. Why should we monitor its health? What unexpected complications can arise from pancreatic disorders? In this video, we'll delve into the roles of the pancreas, recognize signs of possible issues, and discuss foods that support the well-being of this essential organ. The role of the pancreas. This organ is crucial for both the digestive and endocrine systems of the body. The pancreas produces enzymes necessary for breaking down proteins, fats, and carbohydrates. Its secretions create a slightly alkaline environment, neutralizing the excess stomach acids. This prevents burns and inflammation in the walls of the duodenum when food enters it. Therefore, any disruption in the production of pancreatic enzymes inevitably leads to inflammatory bowel diseases. In the endocrine system, the pancreas is responsible for producing two hormones, insulin, which lowers blood glucose levels, and glucagon, which raises them. This regulates glucose metabolism based on carbohydrate intake from food and also helps in the storage and production of energy necessary for the body's functions. Hence, the health of the pancreas is crucial for the overall well-being of the body. We're now going to talk about potential problems with the pancreas and why they can be challenging to identify. Pancreatic disease. The most common issue with this organ is pancreatitis, a very deceptive disease. Pancreatitis can be acute or chronic, but in both cases, it's easily confused with other illnesses. Acute pancreatitis presents with vomiting of bile, pain in the upper left part of the abdomen, and potentially jaundice. Many of its initial symptoms are indistinguishable from intestinal poisoning. As a result, people often don't realize they're experiencing pancreatic issues and fail to seek emergency medical care. However, such care is crucial because, during a pancreatitis flare-up, the functional tissue of the pancreas can rapidly deteriorate. Another problem is that the symptoms may disappear on their own after the acute phase, leading individuals to believe they've simply had a standard case of food poisoning, not realizing the seriousness of their condition. Meanwhile, the pancreatitis doesn't disappear but rather transitions into its chronic form. In this state, the disease progresses gradually, with the functional pancreatic tissue being replaced by connective tissue, inevitably leading to a decline in its function. This results in digestive problems and thyroid gland issues, ultimately contributing to the development of diabetes. Symptoms of the disease. There are several signs to be aware of. First, there's pain in the left side and sometimes a wrapping pain that extends to the back, though this can also indicate kidney problems. Second, instances of poisoning, especially if they occur periodically without apparent causes. Third, discomfort in the stomach after eating fatty foods, which could indicate gastritis or an exacerbation of an ulcer, but also points to potential pancreatic issues. The fourth sign is unformed stool with undigested food pieces, particularly if this problem persists over time. The fifth indicator of pancreatitis is sudden weight fluctuations. With this illness, weight can both increase and decrease, usually accompanied by chronic fatigue. Lastly, constant abdominal bloating is a symptom. As you can see, all these signs of pancreatic inflammation are non-specific, but the emergence of even one warrants immediate medical consultation. Only a healthcare professional can accurately diagnose pancreatitis, distinguishing it from other diseases with similar symptoms. Causes of the disease. The primary causes of pancreatic dysfunction are linked to lifestyle and diet. Regular consumption of fatty foods and fast food, as well as alcohol intake, are major contributors to pancreatic diseases. Stress and genetics also play a significant role. Given the connection between pancreatic damage and diabetes, it's important to be alert to symptoms like constant thirst, regular feelings of hunger, dizziness, sleepiness, and the smell of acetone during urination. These are signs of diabetes that necessitate an examination of the pancreas and other gastrointestinal organs. Foods for pancreas health. Any damage to the pancreas can lead to serious consequences and may require long-term and sometimes lifelong treatment. To protect this organ, it's important to include foods in your diet that support its health and functionality. Pumpkin. Pumpkin is one of the most beneficial foods for the pancreas and liver. This vegetable is rich in vitamins, minerals, and carotenoids, which are powerful antioxidants. Carotenoids reduce inflammation and prevent cell death. Eating pumpkin doesn't irritate the organ. It helps better digest fats, reduces weight, and improves digestive processes due to its high fiber content. You can make a nutritious and healthy pumpkin porridge baked or steamed with other vegetables. Pumpkin helps the body cleanse itself of toxins and other harmful compounds, ensuring the smooth functioning of the pancreas. Jerusalem artichoke. Including Jerusalem artichoke in your diet can help normalize metabolic processes and alleviate inflammation in the pancreas. The juice of this tuber is known to prevent the development of diabetes and atherosclerosis, which are common complications associated with pancreatitis. Blueberries. This berry is invaluable for people with diabetes. Blueberry leaf tea and fresh berries contribute to lowering blood glucose levels and stimulating pancreatic function. Blueberries are often used in various herbal mixtures, aiding in alleviating inflammation in the pancreas, cleansing the liver of harmful compounds, and improving bile secretion. In cases of acute pancreatitis, it is advised to consume blueberries only in a mashed form, processed through a meat grinder, and after being cooked. Turmeric. This spice has potent anti-inflammatory properties. It stimulates the production of insulin in sufficient quantities, helping to prevent the development of diabetes. Additionally, turmeric helps prevent the formation of gallstones, which are one of the causes of pancreatitis. Red grapes. Red varieties of grapes are an excellent source of resveratrol, a powerful antioxidant that protects cells from the damaging effects of free radicals. Resveratrol strengthens blood vessels, reduces inflammation, and combats cell death in pancreatic cancer. Yogurt. Yogurt contains probiotics that boost the immune system and enhance the functioning of the gastrointestinal tract. To maintain pancreatic health, it's advisable to consume low-fat yogurt that's free from artificial colorants, flavorings, taste enhancers, and other additives. Regular and comprehensive medical checkups are crucial for early detection and treatment of health issues. Neglecting conditions like pancreatitis can have serious consequences, potentially shortening one's lifespan and diminishing quality of life. Early detection often allows for treatment with medication, but more severe cases of pancreatitis might necessitate surgery. Have you ever faced such problems? How did you overcome this illness? Share your experiences with us in the comments below this video. What are your thoughts on this topic? And to ensure you don't miss out on new informative videos about health and longevity, subscribe to our channel. Remember to click the bell icon and choose to receive all notifications. Wishing you health and longevity.